We have three levels. This group started 15 months ago. Started some from scratch, and some are coming back to play an instrument that they learned earlier on in their life, maybe a few years ago, or decades ago, or something. And, you know, coming back to playing music is something, it's like riding a bike. I remember this, it takes you a few minutes or a few weeks to back in shape, and quickly discover everything's there. And it's amazing how quickly they come back. We have some members who started this year already are in the advanced group, just because, let's say, they invested their walk and their time wisely when they were teenagers, playing in bands and doing music and not doing silly things like playing hockey or something. Because you can't use that skill very well when you're later on. In fact, I asked a music teacher once, what is the ideal age to start music? And she said seven, she thought was the perfect age. And we discovered, first digit is seven, yes. And we have some of them starting in their 70s. And it's a wonderful activity to get together and not only play together, but socialize, and it's a wonderful close-knit group. There's nothing more exciting than being in a group and playing music as a group. Now, we hope you're enjoying it, but the most important thing is we're having a lot of fun up here. Our next song is going to be Little Band Blues. And it's a bluesy rock piece featuring a great bass line, a variety of melodies on the top, and it's kind of reminiscent of a 60s style rock song. Little Band Blues, written by Don Schaefer specifically.